technology! Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry. These portals aren't very precise.
You suck.
You suck.
You enjoy dropping me like that?
Just trying to land you in the air. It beats materializing a couple feet underground.
Your logic is sound.
Thank you.
He's right. That would suck. It's a ah. Birdie, all the way down. It's just not look right here. It's just like look back there. It looks great. Snow levels always have secrets. Moving on. What the fuck? My first enemy, I had to go really hard. Yay. Must be what's your face? I wonder where I'm going. Those sunspots, my were like fucking with me. I was like, what? Finally. Everything's so fucking shiny and shit, like it was hard to fucking see that.
Zilla might be in trouble.
He's the one that kidnapped the Whisperer.
Whoa! all these things are gonna be invisible, right? Yeah, look at that. The shoddy brat. I'm gonna try the whatever it is. All four shots at once. That's sick.
Incarnation.
Oh. It's fucking awesome, by the way. Yeah, remember the last time I played, I was really like, I'd used the demon hearts all the fucking time. I guess I just didn't spec into it, or I just not fucking doing something. It could be either one. Damn, son. Do a little QS. Didn't even know.
I think we'll be lucky if we... I don't get incinerated. Not this shit again.
For real, dude. I haven't found a single secret yet. I'm doing bad. Not a single one. Four fortune not found. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha you ha ha. That'd be pretty funny. My first secret. For the fucking gun. Wow. That should have fucking wrecked me, dude. Whatever that fucking piece of metal was. Not standing clear! Stand clear!
Oh, that feels good.
What the fuck just happened? I don't know. God.
Where did you study? Kung Fu or us?
Wow, that worked out great. Hey, I ended up with more health by taking it, so I got that going for me. Ah, he missed. I don't like straight hallways like this. I feel like they are hiding something in plain sight, and I just can't fucking see it. I'm telling you, we're going for a train car ride. Fuck. There's always the worst thing. And this is just the next section.
Industries automated transit system. The time is 4:16 p.m. Outside temperature Celsius. Please remain.
Okay. Okay. I see. I need to be a little more prepared. So, do I have enough? No. Ammo. Oh yeah, I do. All right, fixed it. Sticky bombs, dude. Fire bomb, extended fuel tank, inferno mix. What? I like that incendiary bomb shit. I think I'm gonna work for that too. And this fucking thing. Heavy warheads. Multi-launch. Oh shit, all three at once. That's fucking awesome. Laser guided. Fuck. Yeah, I don't have fucking money for any of this. And that's, that's what that is. Zilla has that shit. Alright, let's save here, so I don't have to fucking do that again. Fuck that shit, dude. That was fucking intense. Awesome. Thank you for making that destructible. That makes me so happy. For no reason. So you know something fucking shitty is coming up, and all this armor is gonna be for Nya.
Till I get the order from you, sir. Are you safe?
How did you get here?
I chartered a helicopter.
You chartered?
Things got pretty hairy at the shipyard, sir.
Did you see Kyokagami? I haven't been able to raise them at all.
We got separated.
God damn it! These creatures are everywhere. All my men are gone.
Are you concerned about the sword, sir? I have two of them here.
You have what?
I was able to retrieve Mizuyaki's and the one from the Manticore.
If we survive this, I'm going to make you a very rich man, Wang.
Sounds good to me, sir.
Finally, one thing in this godforsaken world goes my... No! It's gone into quarantine. Find someone with override clearance.
Yes, sir.
We're better than expected.
Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
My family may be volatile, but there's a lot of love there.
Really?
Okay, no. Go ahead, rub it in.
Ah, fuck. Die, demons! Demon scum! Oh shit. Bunch of blood. Everybody's dead. explosives. Good. I'm so happy they let me come back this far. Even if there's fucking stuff in there, dude. Maybe I'll come here later. Tons of gear and stuff everywhere. And Monet. Why you do that? Thank God. I was gonna feel like shit if I went all the way back and found nothing. But yeah. I get the demons 20%. Was that? He like put his hand up. Bunch of money. It's sad that that pile of money is only $38. Or just money, not specified dollars or anything. Ah. And they got an absurd amount of health kits. Yeah. I hear demons. Whoa.
Science in action. Lovely.
This thing is fucking perfect for these little fucking shits. I wanna see, he got me. Oh, it's because of the fucking fire resistance. Some missiles. Can I do that? Nope. Okay. So two will just go right through. Trying to do my fucking sword thing with the fucking machine gun.
Shit.
There's a foot in there. Oh my god. I used a lot of fucking ammo on that one. Please, please work. No. Melt on the snow in the room. Fuck. What are those? They're like the gas mask? Yeah.
I guess the rumors are true.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
Explosives. What am I fighting? What is it crashing through? Who are you? Just gotta remember. There's all those explosives behind me.
What the hell were they trying to make it here?
For real.
There's a good chance he's in one of those rooms.
Check the perimeter really quick. I'm so excited for this. Would they block it off? Am I just retarded because it's dark? Yeah.
Shit. I'd better not breathe that in.
Okay. Looks like I'm going outside. Jumped right over that fool. That was pretty good. Pretty good. That's where I came a while ago. This is where the gas mask is.
Ha! This could come in handy.
This could come in handy. I need to find something indestructible. Them to run into. That's what I should do, and take out these annoying little fucks. All right. Oh my God. Dude. I don't even know what the fuck to do about that, dude. That shit's insane. These fucking guys are... These fucking guys are a problem. Dumbass with the explosion. Thank you.
head.
God, this just wasn't fucking two of them, dude.
Come on.
gotta do that again. That was fucking rough. Those things are retarded. I gotta see if there's a way to take off this fucking mask. Controls. Key bindings. I don't, see anything. Well, and here we are again. Why do you have to be so fucking together the whole time? God damn. Straight path. Come on. Gotta be done with the sword. I'll do it. Soon. Come on, dude. Retarded. Died again, dude. Fuck. I don't know how to kill these guys. Maybe the bolt action is the way to go. Rid of all the the small fries first. Let's see what a shit ton of shotgun rounds will do to him. Fuck these fucking guys. Just the fucking kick on it. All the ammo and all my weapons for this. Have him clear all the brambles. Well, that's the end of that weapon. If I keep them separate, I can do a little one-on-one. Yeah. man fucked up with the weapon. Damn. I'm gonna get this. It's gonna happen. No more rocket launcher.
Call it that right now.
Actually, if I'm not a fucking idiot with the shotgun, I don't think the super shot does more damage. Oh my god, he came at me so fast. him. Hits. Fucking finally, dude. Exploded. Quick save. Not doing that again, dude. Fuck that. Fuck. That's pretty cool. Fuck, dude. That was fucking hard. Fuck. Alright, let's check out what the fucking headhunter thing is. Completely out of pistol ammo. Completely out of shotgun ammo. I don't even fucking know where I'm going. Going in here for sure.
Smells like baby farts in here.
God, that was so fucking intense, dude. Oh, secret. For that room.
We need to find the professor.
Professor. So all shooken up from that last fucking encounter that took me 3 times to do. This game is cool as fuck, by the way. awesome. Shit went down in here. Damn. Can't I fucking hit them? God, the fucking arc on those things is retarded. What the fuck? Something to keep them away. Okay. Forgot I had a flashlight. Thank you. With that key card. This is gonna be a nasty fucking battle that I'm preparing for right now. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here. This is the first one I went in. Maybe that wasn't the Chroner. Maybe there's a different one. Am I, Lesser? Oh. Gonna be with the guy with the lab coat?
Professor Nakamura, I presume. You could come in handy.
There you go. I knew you'd get ahead in this business one day.
If we survive this, I'm sending you out on the road. They'll love you in Saskatoon. Big comedy town.
Is that not the way to go? Holy shit, I walked around how many times? It's one of those big eyeball thingies. I think it's blue. These fucked up shape things. Is this not what you want? I thought this would be it.
Hmm.
the... security remnants. Something's glitched right now. Or if I'm blind as fuck. What am I missing? Why? I think that's supposed to be open. Dude. Nah, that was a different area, right? That's weird. Oh, I didn't see that before. Looks like it's supposed to be open, yeah? I'm gonna laugh if it's like a fucking like key card somewhere and I'm just fucking retarded. Damn it. Why? Alright, I'm gonna fucking A, dude. God damn it.
Using your head. The only thing worse than a friend who tells bad jokes is a friend who tells bad jokes inside your head.
Did you just say we were friends? Best friends?
If I killed myself, would it kill you too? Please say yes.
Yes.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yes.
This, corridor seems unnecessarily deep. Aha! Secret! Secret, secret, secret. Oh no, I didn't. I didn't get a carbon point for that. I haven't found any secret areas in a while either. Tell me I can funnel him, dude. Damn. so many of them. It sucks. I gotta get close to fucking do more damage, and then I can't get close because they're gonna fucking explode. Check out all these while I'm up here. They seem to be pretty straightforward. This one has like a shit ton of chunks of bodies. A shit ton of chunks of bodies. That's what it's called. You're such a tease. Still can't go in there. What the fuck is that? I could one-shot this guy.
How about you throw down a little seppuku action that saves both some time?
Coming. go. Fuck. Piss ass shit.
How about you throw down a little seppuku action and save us both some time?
These guys are fucking deadly, dude. Are they just gonna take it? Or am I not doing anything? We'll find out.
Better luck. Miyazaki your next incarnation.
Yeah, they were just coming straight to his face and he was doing nothing about it. That's weird. So I guess it's gotta be this way then.
I really hope this works.
Fuck. Did I open something else? I was gonna wait there for a while. Damn! 2 hours, dude! Oh my god! That was fucking awesome, and I only got half the score pretty much. Whatever, fuck you.